we see there's a 12 different parts. These are called the 12 dependent coils. That is called the cause and effect, because in our life everything happens because the cause and effect as like the reason. And according to this philosophy, they're saying we have a 6 different life, and together each life we're across the 12 different stages. That's why we call this the life cycle. And the middle of the wheel, we see there's a 3 animal. These are called the 3 primary poison of the human being, or 3 badness of the human being, which should everybody have. As you see here, this is the pig, snake, and rooster. So the pig symbolizes the ignorance or lazy, snake symbolizes the anger, hatred, and ego, and the cock symbolizes the greedy, jealousy, desire, or prideness. So this philosophy says like the angerness, hatred, ego, jealousy arise from the ignorance. We have ignorance, that's where these two arise. And when these two arise, this nature every time inspiring to us to do the bad activities. And when we do the bad activities, then result is that we are getting a bad karma. And when we do have bad karma, they're saying we are going from here the Lao 3 world, that's called the bad realm, as like the bad life. But this philosophy says when we try to control of these 3 bad nature, then it will support to us to the good activities. And when we do the good activities, then we can get the good karma. And when we do have good karma, then we can go from here the upper 3 world, that's called the good realm, as like the good life. So upper 3 life is the good life, and the lower 3 life is the bad life. So this philosophy says among this realm, like this in here, we are just in here, that's what we call the human realm, and this is the god realm. This is the demigod realm. And the lower part, you see, this is the animal realm, this is the hell, and this is the hungry ghost realm. So this philosophy says, among this realm, we are now in here, this is called the human world or human life. So this philosophy says, human world or human life is the only the best place from where we can get the chance to erase like the 3 poison. And when it succeeds to erase like the 3 poison, it will support to us to get the bodhisattva. So when we get the bodhisattva, at that time we are totally successful to break up like this wheel, then we'll be able to go outside of this circle like those parts, those are called the nirvana level. But until when we have like this nature, then goes round and round in here. That means our soul never dies. It's the same being formed, that is called the rebirth. So when we are getting a birth, then that time we are getting a suffering and suffering in here. Because this philosophy says this 6th world, this 6th life is not free from the suffering. Every life has a different kind of suffering. So to get a free from the suffering, only the possibility from the human life. That means if we go to another life, from the another life, we cannot get the way to exist. So only the possibility from the human life to go out. So when you go out from this wheel, then we are totally free from the suffering. That's why we call this the philosophy art, as like the wheel of life. Actually, this philosophy says, to study this philosophy, one life is not enough. Then you can imagine how long is it, right? I'm saying the very short information. Because when you study in here, that's you can get so many information in there. So that's why if you go to the monastery, every front of the monastery can see like this painting, just the giving the information about the what is a life.